Harry the Bunny, what? No, more like Harry the Jackass. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show involves an idiotic bunny named Harry, and he likes to go on negative adventures. Harry is a stupid rabbit. I bet if you ask him what's 9 plus 10, then he would say that it's 21. Not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or 9 neither. Not even 10, not even 100, not even 1,000, not even 100,000, not even 1 million, and not even infinity. You can't tell that no one gives a shit about the rest of the characters. It's because they're not in this picture. The animation is shit. The stories are stupid. The music is annoying. The songs are childish. The theme song is garbage. The puppets are abomination. The voice actors are unprofessional. The characters are stupid. And the whole show looks like a little kid trying to eat a carrot. I hope this show gets cancelled for good. Do you know who likes this show? Papa303Doki909Doki. Yes, Muffin Socks, no. But I'm fine with his opinion. And do you know who hates this show? Aurora Fanatic Estate. 2009, Colleen Ford, SRTPGYT, Festus Festus the Grizzly and the Lomings Fan, Bella the Crossovia Creator, and Lavender Boy 2024, they all made rants on this show. So screw Harry the Bunny, and screw the doozers. Rise of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is 491,000 times better than Harry the Bunny. End of rant.